Oh no, she didn't just play that game.
Donna Lee.